name is Alicia Hall, and I'm an environmental analyst for Georgia Power. I got involved with our employee resource group called TWIG, which is Technical Women in Georgia. We go out to the community and recruit young women. Once I see that a young lady does have an interest in the science field, I always tell them that they can be successful if they work hard in that field.